In this video, I will be presenting a brief description of the contents and contributions of the paper titled Probabilistic Graph Security for Network Multi-Robot Systems. Multi-robot systems, MRS for short, are very popular in the robotics community due to their various applications. Some examples include autonomous inventory management, precision agriculture, search and rescue, and many more. Multi-robot systems face many challenges, including operating in unknown environments, having to deal with noisy sensors and interference, and might also be targeted by malicious attackers who aim to disrupt the nominal operation. So, what is this paper about? Well, this paper aims to calculate the probability that a multi-robot system is secure from adversarial attacks. Security of multi-robot systems can be defined in various ways. In this paper, we are using a definition based on a system's left invertibility, where a system is secure from a perfect attack if it satisfies the left invertibility property. In a multi-robot system, left invertibility is equivalent to checking graph-theoretic properties of the interaction graph. The interaction graph is used to represent robots, observers, and their communications/interactions. A simplified interaction graph is shown to the right with an added node O. A path to O is equivalent to having a path to some observer. This node is added for theoretical convenience. It can be shown that a system is structurally left invertible and thus secure if the minimum size of the vertex separator between each robot and the node O is greater than the number of attackers attacking the system. This definition deterministically evaluates if the system is secure or not. In this paper, we assume that interactions are probabilistic, and thus we are interested in the probability that the system is left invertible. To achieve this goal, we derive an expression of the probability of security based on the disjunction and conjunction of sets of disjoint paths. To solve this probability, we propose the use of binary decision diagrams, BDDs for short. BDDs are directed acyclic graphs used to represent complex Boolean functions. As an example, the BDD of the function f is shown to the right. One major challenge we had to overcome is the dynamic nature of multi-robot systems. We cannot afford to create a binary decision diagram each time the interaction graph of the multi-robot system changes. So, we proposed to construct a single global BDD and to derive all the other needed BDDs using subgraphs of the global BDD. This approach is possible since BDDs are trees. Finally, we choose to simulate a multi-robot system performing consensus. The complete interaction graph is shown to the right. All other interaction graphs must be subsets of this graph. As expected, algebraic connectivity increases with time. This can be seen in figure 1. Since connectivity of the graph is increasing, the probability of security is also expected to increase. This can be seen in figures 2 and 3. It is important to note that different colored curves represent the probability of security from a different number of attackers.